Jeff Stelling to step down as Soccer Saturday host at end of season. Roadcasting legend Jeff Stelling is to step down as the host of Sky Sports Soccer Saturday at the end of the season. Stelling has been the face of Saturday afternoon football for a generation of fans, having spent more than 25 years as the host of Sky's flagship Live Scores show. The 66-year-old announced his decision during Saturday's show and was given a standing ovation by colleagues in the Sky studio. "I have loved every moment of my 30 years with Sky," Stelling said. But like every Saturday afternoon, the time eventually comes to blow the final whistle. "This is my decision, there has been no pressure. Sky have been absolutely brilliant with me, as they always have been. I am not intending to retire, but it is time to let somebody else have a go at what is the best job in the world." Sky Sports Managing Director Jonathan Licht paid tribute to Stelling, who will continue to front Soccer Saturday until the end of the campaign. "Sponsored Jeff is a true broadcasting legend and has been a big part of Sky Sports' growth and popularity over the last 30 years," he said. "Jeff's pure passion and dedication to the game has set him apart and made Soccer Saturday a fixture for millions of fans every Saturday afternoon. The goals, the laughs, the red cards and the missed red cards have helped create one of the most popular TV shows in sport, and Jeff has been the centerpiece of that. Jeff will be sorely missed, but we are delighted that he will be leading the team through to the end of the season. There will rightly be many tributes to Jeff, and Sky Sports will be giving him the great